Microsoft does not encode its movies and TV app nor Windows Media Player to support many type of videos. Here comes other media players to make it up. But it's too many to pick which one to use. What's the best media player for Windows 10? Let's check the 5 best media player for Windows 10 roundup. Best 4K UHD player for Windows 10, 5KMPlayer. With GPU acceleration supported, 5KMPlayer is capable of playing 4K UHD, 10-bit HEVC, HDR, AV1, and even H.264 8K videos easily. Besides, it is also an online video downloader, DLNA streamer and AirPlay server. Maximize your home entertainment with one tool. Best 360-degree video player for Windows 10, PotPlayer. PotPlayer is the best one to play 360-degree videos without the problem of polar coordinates in other players. But sometimes extra codec is required to be installed for PotPlayer. Best light media player for Windows 10, Media Player Classic. MPC-HC is the lightest player for Windows 10, very suitable for computers with low configuration. Unfortunately, MPC-HC is not under development since 2017 and is not available on its official site anymore. Best open source player for Windows 10, VLC. The very well-known open source media player for Windows 10 is VLC. Many people know it. Best 3D video player for Windows 10, KMPlayer. KMPlayer is good at 3D movie videos playback on Windows 10. You cannot download KMPlayer from its official site either. And be careful of the bundle when install KMPlayer. Find the best one according to your need for your Windows 10 computer.
5KMPlayer is a dedicated GPU-accelerated free multimedia player for 4K Ultra HD video playback.